Wave 3. Okay. That looks like a problem. A big one. Got some Natasha action. What does this get up to? Revolver upgrades. No knife upgrades. Okay. Okay. Degreaser. Afterburn damage bonus. Afterburn duration. Max ammo. 100% airblast force. Man melter. Mm-hmm. Yeah. That's yeah. Great. Great stuff. Mm-hmm. Riveting. Let's wipe out. Let's just fucking wipe out the pumps and ha. Haha. Can someone like send fucking help? I'm gonna max this actually. Two's enough. I wonder why they like. All of the scores super low. This is all. How does that. That makes no sense. And the barricade's fucking gone. And it's a Stockholm server. Oh god. Oh god! God! Oh god! Please god. I'm gonna put it over here, okay dude? No? Oh shit, I fucking... You zapped them and just fucking called it a day. That's cool. That's real cool. What? We're just apparently camping out here on this side of the woods. Oh, there's air blasting with this cool degreaser. Fuck yeah, brother. Closer. You fuck off. Okay, I'm gonna put this up here. Just so it doesn't get zapped by all random spies. Still fucking heavies. Shit. Oh, that's no good. That's no good. This boss needs to leave immediately. The Pyro's outblasting. It's riveting. It's absolutely riveting. Dude, how much health did I have? How did he face that me? Did the sentry kill me? No way. Kill the Pyro, kill the Pyro. Holy shit, kill the pyro, please. That fucking guy zapped my shit. You gotta be kidding me, dude. You want teleballs? You can have them. Asshole. Oh, great. I don't have enough metal. All this shit. Kill it. Yeah, I wonder why they're losing. I mean, it's only like a pyro. He does nothing but airblast. That's cool. And there's a revolver spike, but yeah. At least he's pulling aggro. I'm just gonna say that Thompson saved us. Just gonna call it. That was utterly useless. Oh god, I'm not gonna say- Oh, yeah, baby. Yeah. Oh shit. It's okay, we got air blasts. Ooh, yes, that feels good. Yes, baby. Give it to me. I wasted all my money on this crap. Fuck. Okay. We have no immunity to fucking explosions, but... Blaze scouted more than the fucking spy. And Pyro, I'm not surprised about that. What's the support? It's like half, one half of his actual damage is support. That's cool. Damn away. Got something else. Ah, Why did that guy even use his quick fix? What the hell is this shit? You gotta be kidding me. Okay. A face full of pills straight out of the fucking tunnel. You know, I kinda expected someone to actually be there. I guess not. That tank's not going down. Look at this shit. Look at this absolute dog shit. Dang, is that good? Oh great, half the team just fucking got axed by pills. Still drive over that. Nice. Literally the one thing that doesn't fucking fight back kills us. Cool. Absolutely fucking living. I think I would have done more damage just fucking wrenching out. Think about it. Surprised with all friends. Oh my god, just can't do this shit. And what's the end of this fucking story? The Stockholm soldier is gonna fucking explode. Nobody's gonna get shit all out of this other than fucking pissed off.
The attack has started. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Pyro just stands around doing fuck all. It's really good. Really, Spice, Sentry Buster, you have another fucking wish? Come here, you pisser! Need that extra fuck you with that demonite being over here. Dude, where did these motherfuckers come from? Even better than before. Oh god, fucking hell. Sentry there, but oh man, who? Thank God the sentry boss was a little bit extra special. Why is nobody helping me with this shit? You're kidding me, right? Is this shit going to play again? Shoot the tank! Holy fuck! Is it so hard? You almost had this in the bag too, and then nobody else is shooting this bloody fucking tank again. You gotta be fucking kidding me, dude. How do you get wave 3 just down like this, and then fucking wave 4 we just fail at this stupid ass tank that doesn't do shit all but drive around and do... Dude. If this fails again, I'm just gonna backwards. See how that goes. You're so fucking pussy, holy shit! Can you just shoot this crap? What's that soldier? What's the pyro fucking doing all times? Wanking. Shooting random shit sentry. Try and funnel them all over here or something. No, leave that dude alone. He's busy. What the fuck? Can stand on that? Serious? Fucking hell! The medic's taunting while using canteens! I know that guy who scouted, I guess he was scouted before, still doing more damage than that pyro. 12k on the tank though, look at the tank damage from those other fucking dudes. Not even a thousand! Not even a fucking thousand, okay? Not even a scout is a fucking thousand! They sneeze accidentally on the tank? What the fuck is this shit? Yeah. I'm well excited for this double giant medic combo and full crit soldiers, you know. See who dies instantly to these fucking crits. At least the revolvers by Call of Day, you know. Like, I had to spay immediately zap that. And the fucking Pyro airblasted, so my sentry's not destroyed and I can't fucking rebuild it! Fantastic! Airblast! Useless ass fucking shit airblast. The quick fix. Hell yeah, dude. Hell fucking yeah. Fucking useless as shit Pyro, I swear to god, I swear to fucking god, he's gone as soon as you fucking need his ass! Unreal. Unfucking real. I'm gonna try and get out of this fucking tunnel. And God's fucking name. I would say good job, Pyro, but not even that fucking didn't say that then. Go now, what do you want? Of course, Natasha! What do you. What? You haven't, like. A stroke? What else would he be using? Let's see who can actually manage the fucking... I just earned the achievement maximum performance. At least that's something. I need strong stuff. What do we have? Yes, that's good. Alright, listen to this.
Scout is dead.
Got the mage, save them. I wish the pirate would just stop and shit. Like how everyone's on this tank now all of a sudden. It's gonna be a nice little surprise for him. Absolutely useless. Absolutely fucking useless. Holy shit. Thank you. No, he's revived him. Absolute nut job. Please stop our blasting. Please. I beg you. It's useless.
Why?
What are you doing? You're just pushing in the back constantly. Why don't you just try and deal damage and kill them? How about that?
I'm doing both, man.
No, you're not. You're just blowing them constantly.
Do you see them burning? Do you see them burning?
Yeah, I also see your damage and it makes me fucking cry.
Whoa.
Yeah. I don't care if you're here with your friends, it's the fucking truth, okay? You can kick me if you want. I'm better off out of this shit game.
No, we won't. You're a good player.
Yeah, but I'm fucking upset because you just keep making everything more annoying than it has to be. Holy shit, dude. I have no idea what the fuck this is. No fucking idea, okay? No clue. No fucking clue. This is absolute insanity, okay? This last wave is going to be impossible. I'm just going to say it right how it is. As engineer, it's impossible for me. There's no way I can do anything. That everything's just going to blast my shit apart and then not around. And look at this shit! Upgrade building canteens, building canteens, building canteens! Look like a fucking degenerate looking at this shitty text box! Yeah, so am I, you know. But fucking getting annoyed and losing constantly is not the fun that I'm looking for. Love it. Just what I needed. Got a problem, you motherfucker! Come here, you pistol! Yeah, I just fucking randomly walk around behind my teammates. Come on, dude. Obviously. Like, what am I supposed to do against this, huh?
Do you understand why no one plays this game anymore?
Yeah, that's a good joke. Do you know how many fucking people play this game on a daily basis? I don't think you know. This is nonsense. This is complete other fucking nonsense, okay? To be honest, that was worse than I expected it to be. Bring me Metal Man to fight.
The intent only his own game. And he is in this, as in many other cases. Led by an invisible hand to promote an end, which was no part of his intention. Teleporter, come on out. The worst for the society.
They'll have some ammo for that. I'll grab some spare ammo, to be honest. I was almost dead. Cool. How do you not know where your fucking pyro friend is, dude? How do you not know that? How does he get away with this shit too? When I wanna fucking fly away, dude. info that I wanted to go. Please, for the love of God, holy shit, leave me alone, dude. Let me switch to my secondary too. Fucking hell. Look at that sniper shooting me. Let me, holy fucking shit, I just want to switch my fucking weapon, dude. Oh, not this direction. Holy shit. I'm coming to spies that are right next to me. Ah! Save me! Holy shit, someone! Let me out of this dump, okay? Just let me out of this fucking dump! Holy fucking shit, dude! It wasn't the last time that I fucking ball in. Can't wait for my fucking $2 trash. Why am I last again? I don't even want to see it. It's just gonna be disappointing shit. Cause it's always fucking terrible ass fucking shit games that piss me off, give me a fucking headache. They're just useless and worthless. Yeah, thanks Gaben. I'm onto you already. You're not fucking shocking me with any of this shit. Oh, my binds. I can't spam anymore. Two lines? What is this shit? Hate this server. Stockholm is just ass. It's just ass. Okay, I'm done with the shit game.